pair of local girls have danced their way to the U.S. Nationals for Scottish Highland Dancing.
We have Annette Tansey and Morgan O'Connor joining us now. You're excited to be here, right?
Yes.
Thanks
and
for
we're
coming.
Excited to talk to you because it's
we're
an
really
exciting
excited.
Time. First off, Morgan, can you explain what is Scottish Highland Dancing?
So Highland Dancing is a high-intensity, competitive type of dancing originating from Scotland. Both men and women compete against each other in age groups, and you work your way up levels, eventually making your way to Premier, which Annette and I are in, and it allows you to compete in competitions like regionals and maybe make your way to nationals.
It's fantastic. We've been watching you practice. I'm really excited to actually watch you dance. But what did it take to make it to nationals?
A lot of practice and just doing our corrections at home.
Is it how many days a week are you practicing?
Pretty much every day.
Every day.
And this is a new experience for Annette, right? First time for you
yes.
going to nationals.
Yes.
Morgan, you're a champion, right? Two-time champion, so you've been there before.
Wow.
What's this experience like?
It's very high pressure because you're with a bunch of other girls who are all really great dancers, and boys too. And it's really fun, but just, you know, very intense. But it's a great experience, and I'm looking forward that Annette and I will get to experience it together.
Yeah, and we see your name on the trophies here. Right. This beautiful display.
Right.
But I think we're ready to watch you dance.
Yeah,
ready?
Okay.
Okay, so Lance is going to grab
music.
The music. I'm going to
we'll
grab your
mic
microphone
off there.
So you don't drop it there. I'm doing a lot of jumping in this dancing, so. Okay, so I'm going to step off.
This one?
Yeah. Lance is going to get the music.
All right, I am the DJ.
There we go.
All right, round of applause. First off, my calves are sore just watching you do this. Like, unbelievable.
That was incredible.
That was great. And I know that you have this coming up in July. It's 21st through the 23rd, right? Portland, Oregon. Does that sound right, Morgan?
Yes.
That's like an intense workout. Yeah. I can't imagine. Like, how many hours a day are you practicing when you're practicing?
Usually about an hour and a half.
Hour and a half.
Yeah.
Okay. You're getting a serious workout
wow.
there. You guys are incredible.
Very impressive.
Best of luck.
Round of applause.
Yes.
I didn't get to do it out loud.
It was amazing. It was amazing.
Thank you so much for having us.
Yes, of course. It's great to have you. Hope you come back national champions again.
Yes.
Three time, right?
Three time.
Three time national champion. All right. Good luck to both of you.
Thank you.
Thanks for being here.